finally, I get around to doing some seed separation from seed pods. This is from a grass tree that I found on a walk in the Gold Coast hinterland.
Look at those seeds.